What's going on, guys? This is your boy, Pokemon Iceman, bringing another episode of Pokemon Sage. And the last episode, we started off with our starter, and we caught a Hanglet? I believe that's what it was. No, it's a Bluffin. That's what it was. Bluffin. But we put him in the box. I don't plan on using him as my potential ice type. I already have a favorite ice type that I really want to use. So, I put him in the box for now. Hopefully I'll be able to find that ice type on either on my route or through the cave that I'm going through pretty soon. I need to improve my footing to make it down the mountain. Luckily, the spawning is not a grass type. Oh no, you identified me. Goodbye. Nice, level 9. Another Bluffin. Again. Ice Heal, what are you trying to say? Waterfall Cave. Nice escape rope. That makes the second one. What we got? Hey! Already found it. And it's a pretty decent level too. Nice. Now, what should I nickname this one? This is perfect. I'll name it after Kiara Leonis, which is actually perfect because it's a cat. Kiara is actually a really good name for a cat Pokemon. Low side. I'll at least catch this thing. I'm not too sure if I'll actually use it or not. No, actually, Kabloso is a normal type. I have another normal type that I'm trying to use. But it'll turn into a rock type, so it might be useful. Let's see, who should I name Kabloso after? Let's name it after Raymond. Raymond McDonald. All right, let's continue. Pokemon. Ooh, Pokemon Dare is sure tough. You look like you can handle it, though. Let's get this thing, Oh, right. I don't have a Pokédex. That's gonna take some getting used to. Kate is at a pretty decent level. Ah, Shen. Thank you for bringing my assistant back. I have another favor to ask of you, but let us wait until Sophia returns. I saw her on my way back. It shouldn't be too long. Professor, my Pokémon was stolen. What? When did this happen? I was on Route 1 and... A suspicious character in a poncho and a hat stole your Pokemon. Shen, you didn't see anyone like this, did you? I didn't see anyone like that on my way back. They must have gone toward Tremeltown. I've never heard of something so despicable, stealing a Pokemon. Oh. Well, let me just introduce you to a group called Team Rockets. Kids these days. Hey, Professor, why not give Sophia the last Pokemon over there on the table? Oh yes, great idea. Sophia, go ahead and take the last Pokemon, at least until we get to the bottom of this. Thanks, Professor. I'm going to try and get my Pokemon back. Oh, Sophia. Before I forget again, I have something to give both of you. We have lived with Pokemon as far back as we can remember. But there are still many types of Pokemon we know very little about. This device will recover data about any Pokemon you catch, and allow me to enhance my research. And here, take these Pokeballs. I'm sure you know what to do with them already. Make sure to use them wisely. Ouroboros is full of secrets and wonders, but we shouldn't get too distracted right now. That Pokemon thief is still at large. Be careful, Shen and Sophia. Let's get healed up by our mom. Ah, nice. All right, let's go. Hey, little bro, wait up! Man, am I glad I caught you before you left. Wow, I still can't believe my baby brother is leaving, the Capo, to go on a Pokemon journey. Dad and I are rooting for you, kid. As a matter of fact, we got you a little present. Ah, a Pokegear, nice. It's a Pokegear. You'll be able to keep in contact with us, so you won't forget your folks out here in DeCapo when you're a famous trainer. Hey, take care out there, alright? Remember, you can always come home. We'll be waiting for you. Thank you. Yay, I found one. By the way, what are your stats? Your relaxed nature. High special defense, low speed. Oh, you have snow cloaks. Okay, so they have multiple abilities, because I remember another YouTuber having one that has that slush rush kind of ability. Oh, really? Okay. I have to be careful with the hail. I don't want to kill this harpy. Oh, no! It's exactly what I feared. Oh wow. Let's try again. Oh, there comes Zero's here too, although much weaker. Hey, Snow Cook already coming in clutch. I catch this just added to the Pokédex. Oh, you messed up ability to resist weather. Perfect for a weather team, Pokemon. Perfect for a weather team. Yeah, that's my name. What's up with all these girl Pokemon? All the Pokemon I found are girls. The pattern of Capic's fur is properly mimicked by the winter heads of Pokemon. Sometimes sit on his trainer's head to keep him warm. Let's call this one Toddy. Alright. Let's see if we can find that heartbeat. Crit, huh? You don't have to weather resist it. Hey, this one's much weaker, but I think I'll settle. Thank you. Oh, wow. Perseverance is unmatched, and Purposely built its nest in places where hard weather and tough opponents challenging itself to become stronger. That's admirable. We will call this one Kinra. We'll keep Rayman for now, just in case he might turn into a rock type. Type advantage. But I'm prepared. My Pokemon is holding a berry that protects him from super effective moves. Here, try this in your next battle. Berries can really help you out of a bad situation. We're battling to pass the time. I'll finish him with a super effective move. Minerat. Goblin. What's a kid like you doing back here? Go home! If you're going in the mines, you best be careful. It's full of Pokemon. My Pokemon help me out when I'm digging up coal. Makes my job much easier. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Hey, Genra, you got some moxie on you. Oh, forgot it doesn't reset to its original position. Oh no! There we go. Nice. I never got to use that thing, so I'm pretty tempted to. I'll see if I find another one. If I find another one, I'll probably use it. And since it's in a mine cave, it might have some ground type, so I might use it for Pablosa. Staring at you sad. Oh, a butt. Nice and caught up. How much longer do we have to stand here? We haven't found any. I mean, we're hard at work trying to find the bandit to keep you safe. We are still searching for the bandit. If you have any information on his whereabouts, please report it. The tracks are safe to walk on, but it's a lot more fun to ride in the carts. Don't tell my boss I told you. No. Don't let my boss know I told you that. Goblin. That goblin did a lot of damage. Goblins are generally weak. Yeah, mine is slower. Nice crit. Let's go to Raymond. Oh, right. Oh, tech abilities already coming in clutch. Maybe I will keep Raymond. Wow. be careful not to fall off the tracks. Let's heal up before we continue. Wait, why did the music change? Was the music always like that? I don't think so. I saw those sticks of dynamite. Alright, we found another mine ray. Oh! Looks like he died. I didn't expect you to kill him. Try and catch it. This I'm definitely going to be using. Goblin spends his entire life in tunnels deep underground. Because of this, it was long believed to just be just a meth tunnel at night. Let's call this thing Dark Moons. I'm gonna have to adjust my team because there's a lot of Pokemon I really want to use. Oh, this one lived. I have to adjust my team to see which ones are going to be on my team or not. Oh wow! Should I name this one? Let's name this one after... Let's look at one of my first subscribers. Oh, it's Bug Ground. Okay. Minarak digs elaborate tunnels to confuse its prey. Its constant search for gemstones will also make it a valuable companion for treasure hunters. Let's see. Name it Len. I'm starting to run out of girl names. I'm gonna have to come up with one on the fly. Ah, there it is. Okay. I knew there was a reason why this was here. Ah, escape room. Okay. And what's your ability? You're a hasty nature, which is really good, and you have arena trap. Ah, that would be very useful, actually. I'm gonna have to really think about which Pokemon I really want on my squad. This one does scratch. And it's just as fast as Kick and Rebel. Nice quick set. Another escape route. You sure have come far in, kid. I hope you have a way out. Kiara. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. This is definitely gonna be annoying. I swear if you paralyze me. Alright, there we go. Nice level up. Hey! Minor rep. Stay in. We got two priority Pokemon now. Oh no, not Sand Tooth. Now I'm double trapped. Ooh. from level 9. The escape rope comes ahead and you can get lost. Alright, let's finish up searching around this cave. Repel. Gotta save that. What are you trying to say? What's gonna paralyze me in here? Alright, there we go. Let's heal up and then we can call this episode. Should level you up. Yep. I'm gonna see if I can get these episodes up real quick after this. Alright, so who's going to be part of the party and who's gonna be left behind? Let's store you in the box, Raymond. And last time I used him, I never got to use Lynn. But you know what? Yeah, we'll put you in the box for now. We'll probably switch you up with Dark Prince if you ever have a type advantage. We won't do it this time because I know the next gym is an ice type gym. So let's put Dark Prince in the front of the party because he needs some levels. And we'll save the game right there. Nice 40-minute episode, I guess. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.